Good afternoon, sir. My name is Sissy J. Wahing from BTV2G at SMB. So for this video, I'm gonna make a chicken tonkatsu. So as you can see, I already wear my PPE and I also show you the ingredients that I needed to use for the chicken.
The first one is the chicken, the main ingredients. Second is the egg, breadcrumbs, flour, and salt and pepper to taste. So ang next natin gagawin ay maglagay ng pepper, salt and pepper. Kabila din. And salt. And then, didip natin siya sa flour. Next is the egg. The flour again. Another one. And then the last one is the bread. Oh, after how many years? Sure. Ito na yung kinalabasan niya. And then, dito naman, mag-iinit tayo ng pan. Open natin. So, dapat low heat lang para hindi masundot. Kaya tayo naman tita. Oy! Punto. So, ayan, mainit na siya. So, maglagay na tayo ng chicken. Thank you. Wait natin siya mga 4 minutes. So, mahina naman yung apoy. So, hindi yan nasusunod.